when.
In this city I'll die. Her sons and her daughters are all friends of mine. There's some that I love and some that I hate. But this city of mine will decide all our fate. At this moment in time, I don't know where the whole city have gone up to the Premiership or whether they're still waiting for the Watford result. I just don't know. Are friendly, her buildings are fine. Though some they are ugly and some in decline. Some faces are black, some faces are white. Some are clenched like a fist and ready to fight. With her streets full of glass and tags on her walls, her filthy, where once they stood tall. This place makes me laugh, this place makes me cry. I was born in this city I'll die. Boats, they float by on the tide. The sounds of the seagulls, the estuary. This city still feels like home to me. From Victoria's Pier runs the ferry no more, but I can see the tall bridge to Winningham Shore. The towers of salt and the chemical signs, all light like gold there every night. Our schools, they work hard fighting delinquency, but we're top of the league for teenage pregnancy. On the M62, we're the end of the line. I was born in this city I'll die. In the city I'll die. The bright lights of London allured me a while. She turned my head with her spirits and mirth. But I'll always come back to the place of me birth, where the gateway to Europe, the big ferry's on time. It leaves every night at a quarter to nine. There's pubs here aplenty and shops by the dozen, and it's almost illegal to marry your cousin. The style is for tracksuits and big baseball caps, and the quiet avenues, the middle class naps. Oh, bugger up the ending. You can edit this together. In the quiet avenues, the middle class naps. We may be downcast, but we've got northern pride. I was born in this city I'll die. I was born in this city I'll die. I was born in this city I'll die.